Ladies and gentlemen, and Tenno, what's going on? I'm Captain Barbossa, and standing next to me is Sheldon. He is the Game Studio Director at Digital Extremes. Sheldon, how is this E3 going for you?
Man, this E3 is awesome. We've had, from an independent developer to have, our booth here for Warframe has always been three people deep the whole time. We're really excited. Our trailer's up on the big screen. Couldn't have a better E3.
So when PlayStation came up to you, and they're like, okay, we like Warframe, we want you on the platform, how'd everybody feel?
You know, it's funny because you don't usually have that. You don't have that relationship where, you know, like a console's coming out and they're like, hey, do you want to be on this? Because we think your game's kind of cool. So we jumped at it. We said, how do we get kits? And Sony was great. They got us them. And, you know, this is a game that's entirely funded by fans. The Tenno fund this game. And so, you know, when we had this opportunity to bring it to more people, we were really excited.
All right, so the Tenno are funding this game. There's a founders program on the website. Tell me a little bit about that founders program.
Well, the founders program, like I said, I mean, the people that actually directly support this game, they're the people that make this possible. We put out an open beta. We thought, oh, you know what? We'll put it out there, see what people think. And the response was overwhelming. People love it. People love playing co-op with each other. They love the way the Warframes look. It's kind of humbling, honestly. It's humbling to have a game that the only people who are responsible for paying for it are the players. So we're really responsive to our community, and we love them.
So it's like it's a direct relationship with the fan base.
Yeah, it's so much different than the standard publishing relationship where, you know, it's kind of all through, you know, you're hoping you're doing something the fans of the game will eventually like. With us, we're updating the game 2-3 times a week. We're always trying to respond to what people are telling us about the game.
Now, that's something I noticed. I play the game. I'm one of the founders, guys, so I got some street cred.
There we go.
Okay. So I log in every 2-3 days, and there's something new. Now, we just added water, you know? Like, there's all these great effects in the game, but sure. What's coming up soon? Like, what do you got on the table for the Tenno soon?
Whoa. So, yeah, I don't want to have any spoilers on Update 9. I can say that, you know, we're looking at stuff for clans because we want to make sure that we're supporting all kinds of different sizes. We've got lots of new mods. There's a new Warframe being designed by some of the people in the community, so there's a lot of good stuff coming.
Dueling just came out. It's the 1.0 of PvP.
Yep.
What else is on the way for PvP? Can you tell me anything?
Ooh, for PvP. Well, I mean, again, it's a game that's about four-player co-op. But the dueling has actually got a really good response. A lot of people like the fact that, hey, you know what, we're ninjas. We should be able to face off against each other. So the stuff that we're looking at now are like, how do we expand the dueling room? How do we make it so that, you know, there's like some obstacles, or how can we use the environment so that interplay between two wall-running ninjas is going to be even better? So that's the type of stuff we're looking at now.
And I'm going to warn you right now, please don't leave out of spectator mode, because if we do that, these like ninja Tenno fights would be amazing. So please, I'll remind you later.
All right, I know you'll remind me. So yeah, all right, cool.
Where do we go to find out about Warframe? Where do we get it? How about all that stuff?
Yeah, those are the good questions right there. Yeah.
We gotta make believers.
Yeah, yeah. So playwarframe.com. You can go sign up. You can play the PC beta right now for free. We're gonna be out on the PS4 as a launch title, and we're gonna be free to play on PS4 as well.
Oh, you know, you just reminded me. PS4. Now listen, we're gonna call it the PC Master Race.
Yeah.
Are you gonna intermingle? See, we already are the PC Master Race, but are we gonna intermingle the PC the PS4 players with the PCs?
Well, here's what I can say. Our intentions, if we have it our way, absolutely. We'd have the cross-platform and you'd be able to migrate your account. We're still working with Sony, so it just depends on how that's going to work out, but we'd love to do it.
Well, I understand the difficulties in doing that, but you know, the fact that you're ambitiously pursuing that says a lot for Digital Extremes, guys. All right, that's Sheldon from Digital Extremes. I'm Captain Barbossa, and we are out of here.